The federal government swears you're doing business in here.
I'm not here or anywhere else, and you couldn't catch me if I was. Try the sandbags. Well, what do you think? What do you think's going on here?
Well,
Nick,
maybe there's something you don't want me to know about.
How are we treating you this evening, Mr. McKusey?
What is it, Nick? You need some chapstick or something? Because your lips keep getting stuck on your teeth. Or is that your idea of a smile?
Let's not discuss my business or his business or your business, okay?
But that leaves us with nothing to talk about.
Well, your friend is not going to get away with what he's gotten away with for 15 years.
My phones have funny little noises on them. You're setting me up, Nick. So if I asked you out, maybe you'd accept.
Dating is not a criminal activity, Mr. McKusick. I think your profession has clouded your judgment here.
I probably have to bust my friend if I'm going to do my job. And I hate that.
You're a bad boy, Nick. You're a very bad boy. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Just looking at you hurts more.
You were in the wrong place at the wrong time!
You lied to me. You wouldn't shoot me over money.
Oh, that's a lot of money. What's it gonna be, Nick?
Mel Gibson, Michelle Pfeiffer, Kurt Russell, Tequila Sunrise, Raul Julia, written and directed by Robert Towne.